So in this video, I am going to show you how to change the keyboard language in this device. If you are new in this channel, please do subscribe my YouTube channel and press the bell icon for more tech videos. So friends, let's get started. For this, open your message application or try to open your keyboard. Okay, and after open this keyboard, here you can see one settings icon on the keyboard toolbar. Tap on this one, tap on the option languages. So here you can see the only one language is here, English. To add more keyboard language, tap on the option add keyboard. Then from here you can select any language that you want to add to your keyboard. So if you want to add Hindi, then select this one. After select the language, so here you can see some different type of keyboards, and from here you can select the keyboard. So here I am going to select the option Hindi letter keyboard. Select this one, tap on done. So if you want to add more, then tap on add keyboard. So here I am going to select Tamil, then here I am going to select Tamil letter keyboard. Tap on done. That's it. Now I will show you how it works. Now open the keyboard and tap and hold on the space bar. Now you can see all the languages that you added to your keyboard. So if you want to change to Hindi, select the language Hindi. Now you can see Hindi letter keyboard, you can see here. If you want to change to Tamil, tap and hold on the space bar, tap on the option Tamil. Now you can see Tamil letter keyboard, you can see here. So simply in this way you can change the keyboard language in this device. So in case if you want to delete or remove any added languages from here, again go to the settings icon on the keyboard toolbar, tap on languages, tap on the pencil icon on the top right side, then tap on this one, and here you can deselect this one. Select the languages that you want to remove. So here I am going to select Hindi and Tamil and tap on the option delete button on the top right side. Now you can see that languages is removed from here. So simply in this way you can add the keyboard languages in this device. So hope you guys enjoy this video. If you like this one, please like and share, and don't forget to subscribe this channel for more updates. Thank you for watching. Thank you. Bye bye.